arms, I'd play the part of keeping you in the right direction. No matter how your confidence may fall, I'll be here as your foundation. And I say,
That's enough.
Right, there you go, that is his. Right, so these are all the... So in here right now, there's everything he's done into one. Alright, put a little bit of water in. Let's mix it with the spoon.
That is so rank.
And he has to get all this, so good luck, man.
I've got a drink opener.
You can spit it out. See how long you can keep it in your mouth for.
Nope, I'll down it.
Yeah, damn it. Right, here we go.
What?
No chill.
I chill.
No chill.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, look at that. It's like chunks. Chunks in there. Oh. Oh, he's gonna get some water. How you feeling, Scalo? How you feeling? He's off. Lifestyle bitch, I call a shot. See me flying like an eagle. Save the cave. Gay marriage is legal. All around me are familiar faces. Born out of place. Feeling good. Yeah, I don't feel feeling good. I'm actually gonna edit that in there.
No, why?
Right, anyway. Ah, what? Oh, what's that? What was that?
It's a leaf.
Was it?
I thought I was gonna attack by a spider then. Right, let's go. Let's outro this. Right, so guys, it has been your boy Flex here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video today.
What the fuck is going on?
Comeback, we need that comeback, come on. Yeah, we can make more videos like this on his channel if he decides. It's all down to him though. Right, so guys, if you did enjoy this video, can you please 10 likes, so can we smash 10 likes, yeah? If you don't know who he is, you'll want to know who he is. He's not joking. Right. Yeah, he's not joking. Right, anyway guys, I want you to like the video, I want you to subscribe, I want you to comment down below the next video you want us to do, or just want me to do. So yeah guys, hope you do enjoy this. It's your boy Flex. Peace.
To stay in up and waking up, baby. And now we're sleeping at the edge. Oh, there's something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads gonna bring us to our knees.
Oh, a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever do is never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands for? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it off. Both know you're gonna call them all, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. When all these voices in my head get loud, I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this.
I do what it takes. Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a race horse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, word upon your lip. Rather that you rip, break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
If I put on a no skin right now, it's gonna be black.
Marvin, look what I just bought.
Oh my god.
That's your mum.
Oh my god.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Flexion. Today I'm back with a brand new video, and today I'm doing a time lapse video with Scalo setup. We will be rebuilding it, making improvements to his setup.
This intro is being recorded like before.
Yeah, so.
After what I've done.
Oh yeah, so. So I hope you do like and enjoy this time lapse video, and if you do, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
And we skydive from walls we built, dying just to feel alive. On the way down, screaming, oh, if all we have is time, then we'll be alright. I'm on fire. There's a burning in my bones and in my eyes. These dreams are taking hold. It just needs fire and
somebody in the kebab shop or somebody up there,
yeah,
or
no,
in the alleyway.
This is the shot I was going for, but I gave up because I could never hit it. Oh, that was close.
It's such a nice shot. Now, I'm gonna hit you. Come on then.
I laugh if I hit you.
1v1 me, bitch. Oh, I saw that. Go ahead and do that sick bill cam. Nah, it was window shot, saw it. It was. Wait, window shot.
Oh.